Ananda Krishnan or Arunesh or anybody who's going live today. Sir, right. Okay. Rohit Surisetty, last time itself you wanted to go live, but you didn't. So let me give you a shot. Let's see if you can go and take this request.
Hello, sir.
Oh, hello, Rohit.
Are you ready to go live?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, great. Okay, great. You'll be the first player. You know the rules, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Right. So here is the question for you. It's a loser. What is the name given to the biannual international test cricket series played between England and Australia?
Sir, can you just repeat it again, sir?
What is the name given to the international test series played between England and Australia?
Ashes.
Right, super. You started off very well.
That's 10 points for you.
The next question is an off-break.
First batsman to score a century in all three formats.
Is he an Indian, sir?
No, I cannot give you clues like that, but I can give you four options.
Yes, sir.
Virat Kohli, Rohit Sharma, Chris Gayle, A.B. de Villiers.
Chris Gayle, sir.
Right, that's right again. You're on many points. Let's move on.
The next one is an arm ball.
Which was the first non-test playing nation to defeat a test team in an ODI?
Non-test. Can you just repeat it, sir?
Which was the first non-test playing nation to defeat a test team in an ODI?
I think Zimbabwe.
No, I'm sorry, you got it wrong.
The answer is Sri Lanka. If you're asking for options,
you're on 20 points. You're on 20 points, and Rohit can see somebody else can beat you.
Yes, thank you, Rohit.
Thank you, sir.